Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to another chest opening video. So in this video, as you have already seen on the thumbnail, we are going to spend a ton of gems on Joker League of Anarchy Heroes chest. Now this chest opening is not from my account, but this opening is from a viewer's account, and the name of the account is Shinigami, and we are going to spend, he has spent a lot of gems, 14k gems apparently. We are going to just watch that opening. But before we do that, I just wanted to let you know that if you are new to the channel and if you are watching this video for the first time, I would like to tell you to please subscribe to the channel and click on the bell notification for further updates on videos just like this. And if in case you want to share your chest openings with me just like this, you can send it over on Discord. You can upload it on YouTube as unlisted, because if you upload it as unlisted, the only people who can see that video is the one who you share the link with. You know, you just upload it on YouTube, send me the link. I'll basically, if you want, I'll also give you a shout out to you, and I'll make a dedicated video just for you. All right, guys. So the quality of this video is a bit low, so I'm sorry about that, but I think you can still understand what's going on in the video. So we have 14.64k gems over here, which we are going to spend all of it. So let's play the video. All right. So we're looking at the chances. There we go, into 10. Just one. One gold, which is Laszlo of the Joker. Okay, all the others are silvers, so basically they are crap. All right, we're going into 10 again. All right, three. Okay, Raiden, crap, this is still okay. And there we go, the main character for the LOA team is here. 160 shards for Heartbreaker Harley Quinn, which is definitely nice. Another one. I'm guessing this is EPI. Okay, great, this is nice. It's definitely nice. Okay, taking the screenshot, I guess. Okay, all right. So I guess that was the chest opening for you guys. So he spent around 12k gems. So it was a really good chest opening, because luckily he got all the three LOA characters, which apparently is the reason why we opened this chest. And if you're really looking forward to open the gear chest too, you can do that too, you know, because this is one free way to get the gears for LOA team. And the only good thing about this chest is that all the gears are available. Apart from that, there is nothing else. There are no credits, no gear materials, and nothing of that sort. So you can definitely go for this chest too. All right, guys. So that is it, I guess. So thank you for watching. You guys have a great day ahead. Take care of yourselves. Be blessed and stay safe. Have a good one, guys. Bye-bye.